Hi students, this is Alex here. In this video, we are going to change the order of integration and going to evaluate it. The given question is integral minus a to a, integral 0 to root of a square minus y square, x into dx dy. So, first with respect to x, then with respect to y. Now let's rewrite the question. Integral minus a to a, and another one is integral 0 to root of a square minus y square, then x dx dy. The given limit is with respect to x. So this is x is equal to 0 and x is equal to root of a square minus y square. And another one is y equal to minus a and y equal to a. Let's draw the graph. We'll take the horizontal and vertical axis, and here we have x equal to 0. X equal to 0 is nothing but y axis. This is x equal to 0. And let's write the equation here. This is x equal to 0. Then x equal to root of a square minus y square. Let's rearrange this by squaring on both the sides. We get x square equal to a square minus y square. Let's carry here. So x square plus y square equal to a square. This is a circle with center is origin. So center is 0, 0 and radius equal to a. We are going to draw the circle with center origin and radius a here. Already we have x axis, y axis. So our circle will be something like this. This is 0, 0 and this is a, 0. Now the limit of y is from minus a to a. So here this point is 0, minus a and this point is 0, a. The limit of y is from minus a to a. So we have a line minus a here and this is from passing through the point A on the y-axis. So let's write the equation here. This is y is equal to minus a and y equal to a. So the region under consideration is these two region. So we have from 0 to root of a square minus y square. So here let's write this is x equal to root of a square minus y square. So we completed the diagram. Now we are going to change the order. So we are going to write the limit of y first. So for that, I have to take the vertical strip and we have to write the limit. Now let's write double integral and the given function is x. And already in the question it is given dx dy, but we are going to change the order, so it is dy dx. So here we are going to write the limit of y first. So the bottommost and the topmost of this vertical strip is touching the circle. So here I want the value of y. So y equal to, let me take from this equation, it will be root of a square minus x square, but it is the below the x axis, so it will be minus, and here it is above the x axis, so y equal to root of a square minus x square positive. So the limit is here minus root a square minus x square and plus root a square minus x square, and we have the function x into dy dx. Now we completed the limit of y. Now we need the limit of x. For that we have to take the horizontal strip, and this ranging from the extreme left side is the value of x is 0. So let's write here x equal to 0 and the extreme right side it is a. So x equal to a and we will write it here 0 to a. So we changed the order. in the question it is given dx dy, which is equal to dy dx. So here first we are going to evaluate with respect to y. So x is a constant. When x is a constant, but x will be as it is, and integration of dy is y, and we have to substitute the limit, which is from minus root of a square minus x square to root of a square minus x square. We have integral 0 to a, and we have dx. Now substituting the upper limit, we get root of a square minus x square. Minus of minus, it will become plus now. Root of a square minus x square. Integral 0 to a dx. So it will become 2 times. So let's write the 2 here. Root of a square minus x square. Integral 0 to a dx. Let's take the substitution. T equal to a square minus x square. So from this, dt is minus 2x dx. So when we substitute here, instead of this 2x dx, we can put minus dt, and we also have root t, because we have taken this entire term as t, so root t. Whenever we give substitution, we have to change the limit. So already the given limit is for x. We are going to change for t. Let's write the original limit x, which is from 0 to a, and t is, when I put 0 in place of x in this substitution, when I put x value as 0, t is a square. So a square here. When I put a here, this will become 0. So new limit is from a square to 0. Now root t integration is, this is t power half. After integration, t power half plus 1 by half plus 1, and we have a minus sign, and we have the limit from a square to 0. So this is minus of t power 3 by 2, and by 3 by 2 can be written as 2 by 3. And we have from a square to 0. When I put upper limit, this will become 0 minus, when I put lower limit, 2 by 3 a square whole power 3 by 2. So totally this minus, when I take it inside, it will become plus 2 by 3. We can cancel these two, and we get a cube. So 2 by 3 a cube.